Alright, guys, the official Pokemon Unite YouTube just dropped the trailer for Serena, which will be coming out next Thursday. Looks to be a mainly all-arounder Pokemon, which would be nice to have a few of. Got some dashes, got some kicks, fighting with her, I guess, long legs. Interesting scoring animation. Alright. This looks very cool. It's like, it also looks very, I don't know if that's a skill shot or just point and click, but man. Comes out next Thursday. That ultimate looks brutal. Just like one target. I wonder if you can unstop it with that. Or not. Reminds me of like Yasuo. He just kicks it up herself. And yeah, looks kind of interesting. So we got like some small, I guess, is that supposed to be Earthquake? Small jump that stuns. We got a Whirlwind attack. Looks like, I don't know, like some water thing? Or ice? Icy wind? Oh, what is that? Triple exit. Okay. Triple exit. And then we got some dash as well. What is that? Just a kick on Grinja's head. Alright. Smack him. It also leaves a trail. I wonder if it's like Edugos where it looks like they're slowed on it, right? Does that also stun? That looks kind of cool, actually. I think it's just a slow trail. But then the ultimate looks very, very fun. I'm looking forward to this Pokemon, for sure. We'll be playing it all day when it comes out. And yeah, it's confirmed. It's literally 1 week, like 1 week from now, this Pokemon will come out. And it's going to be free for everyone as well. You don't have to pay anything for this character. Every single player gets this character for free, which is nice. I don't know, but like, yeah, didn't expect that. So pretty cool. It's going to be a bet on who locks in Serena first the entire day, I guess, because everyone's going to want to play this Pokemon. But yeah, it looks like a very cool all-rounder. And looking forward to play it. And make sure you lock in on the day when it comes out so you guys get it for free. Looking forward to it. Thanks for watching!